Hi guys, how you doing? Hope you're doing well. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I go by the name African Princess Milka, and guess what? This African girl want to show you a traditional way or culture, how girls or we do take baths in the river, guys. You know, this is a stream, it's close to our home. Our home is just up here, guys. And I thought, why not come just take that refreshing bath with this scorching sun? It's very hot, guys. So I just thought, because I don't feel like carrying a jerrycan up here. You saw the video that I posted of a very huge hill. It's very big. So I just thought, why not just come and take a bath once and then go home when I'm clean. Yeah, so stay tuned. So here is the stream. I've already carried what I need. I have my oil. This is what I'm going to apply when I'm done with my bath. I have my brush to wash my shoes. And I have my soap and my sack. So I'll use this to fetch water. So let me show you guys. So it's time to take my bath. I'm trying to look for a place where I'm going to take my bath. I think on that side is okay. Thank you.
water is cold.
Thank you.
going to end this video at this point. We are leaving now. We're going at home. So until next time, I love you so much. Leave a sweet comment down below. Let me know what you think, or what do you think about my village. I love you so much. Bye.